that you created a song that made every woman in the world feel proud of what was behind her. You made every woman want to just drop it. You made every woman, and I'm going to tell you, B, I'm going to tell you, I could be in a supermarket. I'm minding my business in the cereal aisle getting my Cap'n Crunch. I'm like, oh! What you did, Beyonce. I'm not bothering nobody. That song is so hot. It's so hot, I can be in church with Bishop T.D. Jakes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. That's what your song did for the world, my sister. You made it okay. And then they say, she got a word put in the Webster dictionary, bootylicious. Bootylicious. And I said, well, what does that mean? You know, what is, boo, they said, you know, when you got a butt, you know, a nice size behind, it's bootylicious. I said, now, wait a minute, Beyonce didn't invent that now. Sister, you are incredible. You are the epitome of womanhood. And for that, I say to you, thank you. Because, see, I don't know if you remember, but before you guys even came out, we did a retreat together. Do you remember that? A long time ago. And I said, hey, this sister's wow. And you were so humble. And you were so honest. And you said, wherever God takes me, that's where we'll go. And you said, we, because you realized it was y'all. It wasn't just you. So I thank you for that. You will go so, so far, my sister, doing what you do. So I say to you, my girl, my friend, my sister friend, keep doing your thing.